hammer away. This is the second heat in the PR3 mixed Cox fours. We're looking for a race winner and a race winner only to go through to the A final and join the United States, who are the commanding victors in that first heat. So across in lane one, it's France. In lane two, it's Great Britain, the defending champions and big favourites again. In lane three, it's Japan. Lane four, Brazil. Lane five, Italy. Lane six, the Russian Paralympic Committee. I suppose all eyes will be on GB in lane two with that distinctive yellow canvas.
Yeah, this Great Britain lineup, such success in recent years, and there's not been so much racing in 2020 into the race. They've got a lead of about half a length over the rest of the field.
Yeah, Great Britain out the quickest in lane two. Love that shot from high up, looking down towards the finish line. All the vital elements encapsulated in that one shot. You get a sense of the scale of the Olympic Paralympic rowing course here, used during the Summer Games just a few short weeks ago, when we had, what, 9 world best or Olympic best times set. We've had Paralympic best times achieved so far on this opening morning of the regatta, but maybe we'll have world best times being challenged again the deeper we get. 395 over the French. Great start here by Buttrick, Rakkerskeiter, Fox, Stanhope, and Cox by Erin Kennedy. It's James Fox who's the sole survivor of the Paralympic champion crew from Rio 5 years ago. He has new teammates around him, but they found that consistency, and they're leading from the front in this heat, Great Britain.
Real rotation around the rig, a real length coming from that stroke seat, and that enables the rowers behind him to row really, really long. They're very accurate with their placement of the oar into the water at the front end of the stroke, and that lets the boat move on so sweetly when they release those oars out of the water.
Well, it was a nearly 4 second lead of 500. They pushed that out now to best part of 10 seconds over the French at midway point. The Great Britain so strong, and I'll tell you what, come the final, they and the United States are really going to go for it. I'm looking forward to that. United States, who have qualified directly as the first heat winners, and they're going to be followed here, barring something really quite sensationally going wrong, by come to an end where the Brits were concerned at the Summer Olympic Rowing Regatta. It was a disappointing performance in the Summer Olympic Regatta last month from the Brits, but you're looking at a crew here who can restore some of the glory, retain that winning feeling, continue the winning sequence of 1500 metres here. Look at the size of the lead enjoyed by Buttrick, Rakkerskeiter, Fox, Stanhope and Kennedy. 5:16.97 is the time of 1500. And trailing in behind the French, 15.